You have sea ice, which is melting at a rate that the Arctic Ocean now increasingly is exposed. In 5 years, scientists predict we will have the first ice-free Arctic summer.